Canada and the United States are showing so well, all three in the great Ontario Karting Series, the Snowball Run Fellows Karting Championship, that actually won him a scholarship to run some Skip Barber regional races down in the western, rather be the southern region, the southeastern region of Florida this past winter. He did a great job down there, learned a little bit about the car, and hooked up with Autotechnica here to look very good in his Formula BMW debut. So Raimondo, never a front runner, like at the very front of the karting wars, very quick down the driver, but he was never at the very, very front of the action. As those guys have never been in there for a number of years, and he's had a lot of great driving, a lot of great experience. Never had really the best luck that he could have had in those kart races. Always seemed to get caught up in a couple of incidents in the way through the pack. But man, he's done exactly what he needed to do here, and stay out front, get away from everybody for a month, and now pull away. Gianmarco Raimondo leading in the number 50. Rossi runs in second. Third is Ruiz. Fourth is Grenier. Fifth is Ostella. That's a good battle right now for fifth spot. Maxime Peltier looking to try to find a way by Gabriel Ostella, as Ostella was just able to slip back by him to the last lap by. Man, Raimondo is laying down the hammer on cold tires. 1.2 seconds faster than the entire field. Raimondo, a 128.577. He is P1 and pulling away up to a 1.799 second advantage last time by. Rossi with a new BMW power plant in this Miguel.
Power plant, thank you very much.
Rossi getting settled in here. 129.7 to Raimondo's 128.5. Super lap there. 5 down, scheduled 17 here right now. So early on, we said to Ricardo Pomeroy as he went on somewhere in the back part of the racetrack. He'll be classified as a DNF in 10th position. Back further back, a very, very good one. We got some drivers running here in third, fourth, fifth, and sixth. Very